Uranus Neptune aspect can color the first half of the day with some restlessness or confusion, dear Scorpio. Situations may be iffy, or others may be vague and giving off confusing signals. You may not feel close enough to someone or your heart now. You may not feel on solid ground with friends and lovers or practical matters, and while you're typically very perceptive, wishful thinking can cloud your vision. Don't let this transit convince you to borrow from the future, whether it's making a purchase beyond your means or investing emotions and energy into something unlikely to pan out. Tap into your empathy and compassion, but avoid over-idealizing someone, something, or a situation. As the day advances, you can feel increasingly more in charge. You'd prefer to pour your energy into things that you believe in fully as the moon transits your intimacy sector. Creativity, excellent love, fair business, fair.